TapRank are asking on Twitter after last night's fight, give us your updated 135 ranking. And you know, TapRank, they promote Lomachenko. They promote Devin Haney. They promote Shakur Stevenson. They promote Ray Murataya. And they want fans, their fans, to rank the top three of 135. So here's someone called Deuce says, Tank, Shakur, and Devin. A lot of fans have Gervonta Davis as the number one 135 pounder on the planet. The question is, who's number two? So a lot of fans have Devin Haney, Lomachenko, Shakur, and so on and so forth. There's no bad fight. Any fight that you mix these 135s in, Devin against anyone, Tank against anyone, Shakur against anyone, Ryan Garcia against anyone, Lomachenko against anyone, Pitbull Cruz against anyone, all these are great, great fights. But the question is, did Lomachenko's fight change your rankings? That was his first fight back. Haney Loma, since they're fighting for Undisputed, then Shakur, Tank, and Ryan. Another fan says Tank, Shakur, Devin. Loma's top five, his age catching up, and he loses to Devin, too big. Size doesn't mean that you're going to lose someone because of size. It's very foolish. Anybody who thinks they know boxing, and I see even boxing reporters or people in boxing saying, oh, Devin's bigger. Size has nothing to do with boxing skills. If you have skills, Manny Pacquiao was outsized every fight. Gervonta Davis is outsized every fight. Tank is number one according to BoxRec at 135. They have a list of all the best 135. Manny Pacquiao considered the greatest fighter ever. And if not the greatest, he's definitely top five of all time. The only 8th division champion in boxing. So let's see. Hopefully Top Rank can make this fight happen between Lomachenko and Devin Haney. And Bob Arum said this, the winner of that fight should fight Shakur Stevenson. Of course, we want to look forward to Tank and Ryan, maybe Rowley against Pitbull. And like I said, there's Ray Murataya. He's up and coming, 13-0, 11 knockouts. Hopefully he gets some good fights by the end of this year. And this time next year, he's a household name. Remember that name, Ray Murataya. Benny Leonard, Joe Gans, Henry Armstrong, legends. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But I want you to leave a comment of your top five 135 pounders. Who's number one? Who's number two? Who's number three? Number four? Number five? Stay tuned. Ellie Sekbak reporting.
little setback.
Ellie Sekback, reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.